Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to take class of class 4. We already have this book at home. So I want to redo watercolor. In class 4, we start watercolor. So I'm just going to give you a demo of watercolors. So first page, we open our first page and material we require. We need require watercolors, your CD marker, round brushes, which you already have, and rag cloth. And water container and one thick round brush. It's okay. Now we start. First we take a DVD writer, pen, black pen, and we just complete our this flower drawing. We join all the dots and we complete this sketch. Our colors, we put one drop of water on our all the colors and let it be wet at least 5 to 10 minutes. Then we finish our drawing and we start coloring. We use two brushes, one thick brush, one thin brush, and with thin brush we have to do outline of the flower. And with thick brush, we spread it like this. First, we put thin line. And little bit thick of it. And after that, we dry brush.